Thank you, Benebrew, for the premium concentrate cold brew. Susubukan po namin ni Ernesto yung inyong pinadalang sample. For sure, masarap kasi kalinga beans yung gamit. Thank you, Benebrew. Sabihin mo salamat, Benebrew. Okay. Yeah, so try na natin. Para kanino ka nagpupuyat? Presenting Benebrew.
And of course, nandito na tayo sa part 2 ng ating review ng Ronin Alpha. And may kita ninyo ang ating guest for today. And without further ado, pasok intro. Alam na ang mag-like ng video na to ay pinagpapala. Pero ang hindi mag-skip ng ads,
mas pinagpapala.
So make sure don't skip that ads para mas marami kaming giveaway for the future.
Ayun, so yun na nga mga kabalyero. Mag-unbox na tayo ng Ronin electric scooter. At ayun, mukha lang akong ewan at nagtago pa ako sa likod ng box. Pero ayun, it's been a while since nag-unbox ako kasi yung pinakaunang in-unbox ko is yung Mega Wheels S10 Pro X. Kung gusto niyo makita yung in-unbox kong electric scooter na Mega Wheels, you can click the I button here. Ayan. Shinin. Yan. And yun yung I button para makita ninyo yung first unboxing ko ng electric scooter. And nakatuwa lang dahil mag-unbox ako ulit for the second time. O nga pala, ito yung part 2. Kung napanood nyo na yung part 1 ng Ronin Alpha electric scooter, also click the I button here dahil yan yung review namin for the electric scooter. And now, meron tayong hindi pa na-unbox na electric scooter. At para makita nyo na rin kung ano ang laman at kasama nitong electric scooter na to sa loob ng box. Without further ado, buksan na natin ito. Pero dahil malaninja itong Ronin, why not gawin nating shortcut din ang pagbukas ng electric scooter na ito? Gawin nating malanaruto style. With matching guesting ng summoning ko. Yan, si Jelly. Yan, so, yan. Ayan, tumingin na siya. Ah! Uy! Huwag mo lamunin yung camera. Dahil nga malakakasya ng aking peg at meron akong sinamon na aso, gawin naman natin tong shortcut para mabuksan ang box na to. So, gamitan na natin to ng ninjutsu. So, ayan mga kabalyeros, kasama natin ngayon ang aking summoning ng Ronin at meron pang mga kasama nasa loob ng box. Aside from the electric scooter, ang kasama sa loob ng box ay bike light with 400 lumens na brightness. And meron ding charger na 48 volts. Of course, this is 48 volts with 10.4 Ah battery and 500 watts hub power. Okay? And also, may user manual na 90% sa mga taong bumibili ng electric scooter ay hindi naman binabasa ito. Including me. At kung kasama kayo sa 10% na nagbabasa ng user manual, write down in the comments below. Gusto ko malaman na meron pa pala nag-exist na katulad ninyo na nagbabasa ng manual. And yun nga, yung tools, ito, medyo malaki. So I think this is for the brakes. For the full review ng specs and performance, click the I button. And for our special guest for this video, kilala mo? Sino? Sabi mo sa kanila, sino yung guest natin for today? Nantok na siya. So yun, ang guest natin for today, abangan ninyo in 3, 2, 1.
And before we continue, don't forget to click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell para notify kayo every time na may bago kaming upload.
And meron tayong special guests for today.
Excited na ba kayo?
Excited na!
So yan, without further ado, alisin na muna natin si Miko at Ernesto at ipasok na natin silang dalawa. In 3, 2, 1. Yan! So ngayon ay kita nyo na ang ating guest for today and of course sila ang brand owners ng Ronin. So can you guys kindly introduce yourself to the Caballeros?
Thank you Caballeros and thank you Sir Bryce for having us.
You're welcome.
My name is Jake.
And I'm Guillermo.
And we are the owners and founders of Ronin Scooter PH.
Now you guys know kung sino ang owners natin. We will just give you a quick background kung paano nabuo ang Ronin Alpha here in the Philippines.
Well, with the Ronin Alpha, we want to make sure that you will get power within design. At the same time, gusto namin affordable din siya. So, the Ronin Alpha is very affordable din.
Yes, it's affordable and e-scooter is good investment if you want to save money and time. I used to spend around 200 pesos a day to get to work and pop. But I was able to reduce my spending in transportation ever since I started riding e-scooter. Ronin Alpha can go a distance of 40 kilometers when it's fully charged and it only takes 45 hours to charge. It only also adds around 15 pesos to fully charge it. Alpha is compact as you can fold the handles and you can easily fit in a tight parking spot under your seat in the bus or truck in a car. And it only weighs 18 kilograms. So even for us women, it's easy to lift it.
Ako naman, personally, I started using electric scooters for around 2 years now. So like most of you guys, nag-start din ako sa isang entry-level scooter na very popular, which is si Xiaomi.
Ako rin. Nag-start.
So, sobrang sikat niya. Pero during my experience then using electric scooters, kasi I was using it for my everyday travel going to work and I found some room of improvements then. Alam naman natin, most of us, we want to personalize and customize our scooters. With the Ronin Alpha, you can just simply put in another handlebar. Hindi mo na kailangan ilagari yung stem. It's very easy, just unscrew the stem clamp tapos salpak mo na rin yung bagong handlebar if you want to. We made sure then na puncture-proof na din yung mga tires. Kasi ako din, naka-experience na ako ng flat tires sa Xiaomi ko. So while riding, na-flatten ako and it was really a struggle then to find a vulcanizing shop tapos to go home pa. I had my struggles then. The Ronin Alpha has already full suspension. Personally, I think na suspensions are very important sa electric scooter. Especially, alam naman natin na hindi ganun ka-smooth yung roads natin dito sa Philippines. Another feature then is the stepboard here at the back. It also serves as protection of splashes. Pero it's really a stepboard so you can actually maximize the space of the deck in case meron kang groceries or packages. Gusto mo ilagay sa harap. It's still a space kasi kasapaan mo dito sa footrest and then one on the board so you still have space in case. What we made sure sa Ronin Alpha is the overall aesthetics. If you can see, it's an all-black scooter design.
Sobrang pogi.
Very minimalist kasi ano ko din. Fan din ako ng black so main theme.
Yes, yes.
Sa brand namin. It's not only the looks, not just the design, but you get also the power. And you will feel mo din siya.
Do you guys have any last message for our caballeros?
For more information on our scooter, please follow our Facebook and Instagram where we post our exciting news and updates.
Just to give you caballeros the information, it's Ronin Scooter PH, both Facebook and Instagram. Don't forget to follow them on Facebook and Instagram para updated kayo pag parating na ang kanilang mga new stocks.
And also dito sa part 2 natin, meron din tayong giveaway. So ngayon, ang giveaway natin for this second part of the video is
there will be 3 winners of
300 off on our Rolling Guard full face helmet. And to participate, don't forget to comment the hashtag Ronin Alpha. There, write down in the comments below at magkakaroon ulit kami ng Wheel of Fortune para sa ating mapipiling tatlong winners. So don't forget na meron tayong giveaway and that is the 300 pesos off ng Ronin Guard helmet for 3 winners. Okay?
And that's it for today, caballeros.
See you in the next one.
Peace!
Yeah? Alright!
Oh, sakto! It removed!
Sasarap!
Only weighs 18 kilos.
Medyo may inyo yung
moto. It's okay. And it only weighs...
it only weighs...
Even us women, we can... Women.
Women, yes.
Take one.
Para kanino ka nagpupuyat? Presenting Bella Brew Premium Coffee.
So yun guys, ano? No? No? Bili na kayo.
Say say ano?
Say say ano?